Hello, I am Fravatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Mountain Blade Warband with the Flores Mod Pack. So, okay, Wolfred Avatar, day 442. I'm gonna actually click on it to load. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're in Duracuba. And we're gonna take advantage while we're at peace with the Kurgits, or Kurgits. Nord, I wanna stop by this town here. 7 days of food left, okay? Hey, Elder. You have any tasks? No? Supplies, maybe? Don't want to attack this castle, I just want to see how many troops are there. 217. I don't think I can take on a 217 castle. If I had my other crew, if I hadn't lost it, my other orange crew that I somehow managed to spawn out of Yellowtown, I wish I could tell if I've got more of those wandering around. I'd grab a whole bunch of them if I could find them, and then that I'd be able to retake. 121 is not enough to retake. Maybe if they were all maxed out level. But it would take a lot of traveling around. Let's go to Halmar. Since we can. Hey, buddy. Let's see who's here. Edwin. And Nadia. Alright, I need to make room for two. There. Hello, Nadia. Welcome back, friend. Welcome back, friend. All right. Matheld, you went up a level. Let me see about your skills. Yeah, I think intellect. Always hard to decide. How do you have six? Based on charisma, you should have four. And how can I still put a point in it? Well, do it anyway. Oh, she must be getting the same bonus as I am? From all the manhunters, that's probably it. The reset, I'm not sure about that then. Intellect. Looting. Inventory management. No. Damn. Surgery. Been using her two-handed weapon a lot more. Alright, let's see about your equipment too. Let me see your equipment. Great axe. Great axe. Exactly the same? Yep. What's that armor? 46, 11, and 31. If anybody should be using the axe, it's you. Can you use it by horseback? Yeah, I think you can. But yeah. Yeah, like that, I guess. Wow, with no strength requirement? That's an awesome 3324 sword. .33, .31, .37, .32. 103. Weapon reach 98. Weapon reach 97, so that's better, 103. Ah. That's why you would need a 14 strength for the Masterwork Sword. Yep. Those are the best so far I've seen for a one-handed, two-handed sword. Or a bastard sword, if you will. Yeah, alright. Alright, never mind, wasting enough time here. Rolf. Let me see your equipment. Since 10, just since 15. Here, have this one. .35, .33. Better reach. 28. Don't have any other throw items, no. Lots of bows though, but that's not what I need. What armor? 30, 40, 45, 11, 16. Got better boots? No. That helm would be much better for him, but that one looks kind of cool, so I'm gonna leave him with that. Never mind, let's go. Yeah, fine. You can have it. And that shield. Must have something better. That's not bad actually, 60-20. You know what? I think we'll swap. Nah, you can't? Why? You need strength 14? You don't have strength 14. Well, never mind then. Shield maids are pretty well armored. Much better than those. There we go, 17 grand. Buy anything else here. See if the guildmaster has anything for me. Job for me. Ikemer were attacked by step bandits. Aye, I'll do it. Marketplace. -2, -55, 16. It's a little bit better than this one. Bet it looks better too. Not really. Horse merchant. Not bad. Level 3 horse. Speed 39. Speed 41. 41, 41. Charge 32. Charge 20. It's a little bit better. For how much? 4,000? I'm thinking of getting this one for one of my NPCs. No, because it's a little too slow. Yeah. Needs to be at least 40. I'm going to sell this though. And goods. I'm going to sell all of these goods that I'm carrying, if I'm carrying anything more than just the furs. Fresh pork, fresh chicken. Buy the sausage. Yes, it's time to get rid. You have any bolts? 10 damage, 10 damage. No, no. Oh, I got two of them, okay. It's a little better. Nadia sold 41 items for 128. Yeah, okay. Also, I didn't check who hates who, so Nadia. Nizar and Marnid. Well, Nizar and Marnid are not here, so you can stick around. And then Edwin. Matheld and Lezalit. Well, Matheld is here, so Edwin, you're gonna have to go. Excellent. Ikamur, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go there. Rodok, really? No, not yet. I want to get go to Nara first. Landlords and moneylenders. 10,000 from here. Tavern. Ha. Nope. Guildmaster, do you have a task for me? Duty, help the war, I can't, don't complain about it. I don't have any pull enough to start or stop wars at this point. Well, that's it. I was hoping for more companions, but I guess not. Alright, party. Nobody leveled? Let's go to Tulga because I can. Come on. This is too sensitive. There we go. Ah. I was just off by a little bit. Slave drivers to slave hunter, manhunter to slave drivers. To Azab. Yeah, okay, H4. Doesn't like Klethi or Ymira. Neither of them are here, so that's fine. Hurtimenor, Gazwan or Jeremis, okay. Ymira doesn't like. Oh, well, okay, there you are. So it's one or the other. Well, they don't seem to care that they're in the same team right now. Alright, Rolf. Doesn't like Dishavi or Bunduk. Catherine or Nizar. Catherine or Marnid. And then Nadia doesn't like Marnid and Nizar. And then Matheld doesn't like Edwin and Jeremis. Alright. So we're okay with this crew. Party morale is 99, that's great. Strength 15. Some better ammo. 9, 9. Nothing really. Those aren't bad.
8
on the hands. Not bad horse right there. $12,000 here. All right, now we go. Welcome back, friend. Off you go. Ah, there's a tournament. Well, first let's go see what's going on in the tavern. Guys, really? Give me a break. Sigmund. Ah, yes. Hello again. Goodbye. Yes, freelancers. Should get a lot more of those. Ransom brokers? Nope. Book merchant. Show me what you got. Is this stack? Can I have two? Alright, book merchant. Thanks. Alright, nothing more of interest here. So, tournament. First round of the tournament. Four teams with 8 fighters each. 65% difficulty. 200 dinar says I earned 3 points. Sure. Green is my team. Guys. Did I get him? Not sure. For fuck's sake, what am I hitting? Got him. 3 points. Yeah, all right. Continue. Fight in the next round. Horses, they can't maneuver. My horse, you bastard. Nice shot. Got 2 points. Nice shot. Go blue team, you can do it. Nope, you can't. Green team wins. All right, continue. Fight in the next round. Right, here we go. Yeah, of course, horse. Nice shot. There's fighting, like, I just, where is it? There. There, okay. Alright, blue team, you can do it. Experience. Oh, I got swiftest cut. Haha. And 2 renown. Alright, continue. What? I didn't see you there. Okay. Nice shot. Looks like yellow team's gonna take it. Come on, guys. You can do it. They're stuck over there. Nice. Good job, Benedict, Guardsman Carlito. Good job. You still one more? Well, alright, fight. Nice shot. Shouldn't rush in like I did. I should try to like have my team stick with my teammates, defend them, try to outlast them. Blue team's winning this one. Finish. Turkish axe, black courser, viper spear. Well, none of those I would have wanted anyway. Alright. Landlord moneylenders. Ah, 16k. Let's check the tavern. Nobody else? Alright. Let's leave then. Of Ikemer. Okay, I guess I could go talk to him. Is he here? Can't tell. There's something weird going on here. My name is Wilfred Avatar, at your service. Mother of the Siren is rightful queen. Oh, I get it. I must leave now. Alright. Here's the rebel faction. Him is who I'm looking for. Where is he? That might be him right there. Yes, it is. There we go. From 20 to 22. Completed tournament. Do you have any tasks for me, buddy? I'll do both of those for you. I'll do it, yeah. Destroy Bandit Lair. Alright. And these ones, specifically. For me, you are nothing more than walking money bags. A merchant in Helm are offering me good money for your heads. Pony Hunter, kill him now. No, kill you now. Charge the enemy. Ymira just gained a level. There's one. Nice shot, guys. We win. Alright. Only got one kill. On our side, I mean. And gain one renown and something else. Guess that's it. I'll grab a couple more Manhunters. And that's it. Bent. Normal arrows, 7. Duh. Did well in that last battle. Ah, Rolf looks like Sajid. Very good. I'm glad you like each other. What's our health like? Okay. One more slave driver. And you went up a level 2. Good job, buddy. Let's talk about your skills. I think you should get 15 strength. Shouldn't that? Oh, you already had Iron Flesh 5? How did you have 15? Power throw. Yeah, alright, that works. Let me see your equipment as well. Never mind. Never mind. Right, and Ymira as well. Talk. Skills. So I think you should get even more intellect. Guess. See about your equipment. How about sword? No, you don't have the strength. Of course you don't. I guess that works. $72,000, that's pretty good though. Alright, so do we go for the step banded layer? I think so. Let's go for it. Let's attack the hideout. The way up, guys. Nice axe to the head, guys. Guys. Nice shot. Please don't tell me I'm gonna lose this. Need a shield. We win. Wow, okay, that was close. I think that's it. And then done character. Yes. 18 charisma, and we're gonna go straight for leadership. Yes. Go to the castle. Is he here? Or did he leave? I don't think he's here. Did I even go to the money? Come on. Landlords and moneylenders. Yeah, I did. Do you have a job for me? Aye, I'll do it. Deal with looters. There they are. Surrender or die, as you wish, prepare to die. Charge the enemy. One. Good job, guys. Charge the enemy. Come on, guys. One left. I was gonna say I'm not gonna even go after him, but I am. Good job, guys. we'll have to do. No arrows? Some of our soldiers are ready for upgrade. These guys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go, that makes more sense. That's a big guy. I don't think I can take those guys on. Tavern again. These are for recruiting at a later date, when my troops get, when I lose at least 30 some odd, 31 troops, then I'll try to recruit them. But yeah, I'll be staying here for a few days. Let me know if you need my services. Yeah, all right. All right, we're good. And actually, this is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.